Well, we flew in yesterday, and today we heard it was going to be snowing. So we knew we were going to be in for a treat, or at least hoping it would be.
This group of friends visiting the Rocky Mountains from North Carolina picked a good day to get out for a hike.
We get this maybe once a year back home, and then it goes away the next day. So awesome. This is awesome.
A beautiful sight on foot, but one part of the journey often trips up newcomers.
Yeah, I think all of us were hopeful for snow, but like I said, the car is the only thing we didn't prepare well for.
These visitors aren't alone. Experts say even people who've lived in Colorado for years often find themselves unprepared when winter comes.
Winter is coming. It really is here. It comes early in Colorado, and you have to be ready for it. That can be a little tough because one day it can be in the 70s and your guard is really let down, and then the next day winter is here. So this is the time, if you haven't already, you really need to get yourself ready for the winter season.
Getting ready includes not only preparing yourself, but prepping your car too, so you'll always have the items you'll need.
You want to be proactive. Make sure that you have good tires for the weather that have adequate tread of 3/16 of an inch. That's really, really important. Making sure that your car is winter ready for whatever weather that could come, because things can change on a dime in Colorado.
While I-70 only saw one major accident, a pedestrian killed on I-70 near Georgetown this morning, CDOT says they've been ready for potentially bigger storms ahead.
We certainly were prepared, and in doing so, that's a year-long effort for us in getting our crews ready for the winter season.